It's a common skin condition that's hard to cover up. On today's Everyday Health from A to Z, we're covering the letter R for rosacea. It affects more than 14 million people, and we're going to explain the cause and symptoms to look out for. Rosacea most commonly starts out with frequent blushing or flushing and can eventually cause your skin to be red all the time. The appearance of rosacea is caused by a network of visible blood vessels that may appear in the center of your face, then extending outward over time. The symptoms of rosacea include flushed skin, pus-filled bumps, skin discomfort such as tightness or stinging, along with swelling and thickening of the skin. If you notice a change in the condition of your skin, consult a dermatologist with any questions or concerns. And for more information, go to thedoctorstv.com or visit everydayhealth.com.